Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Shake to Undo feature on your iPhone or iPad. Shake to Undo is an accessibility feature enabled by default on Apple's iPhone and iPad that makes it easy to undo touch interactions on your device. However, if this feature is doing more harm than good, Apple makes it easy to turn it off. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the Shake to Undo feature on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Accessibility in the Settings menu. The Accessibility screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Touch in the Physical and Motor section. The Touch menu is shown. Step 3. Tap to turn the toggle off next to Shake to Undo in this menu to disable the Shake to Undo feature. You can return to this screen at any time and turn the toggle back on to re-enable the feature. Let me know what your favorite iOS app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.